in the CAPA program, obviously we do a lot of performing. Normally we'd be doing at least two or three concerts, musical, we'd be doing tours around to different venues and things like that. This year everything got shut down, so basically the kids were screaming for something to do. So we thought we'll come up with the virtual concert and film it all, try and cut it all together, put it on up on the website.
Picture records in the church.